In this video, I will explain how you can merge your accounts if you have editorial manager profiles registered to different email addresses. If you have used different email addresses in an editorial manager journal, you may have multiple accounts. This sometimes makes it difficult to remember all the email addresses and passwords associated with the journal or to determine which account has been assigned to a submission. You may have multiple accounts in Editorial Manager for various reasons, such as a reviewer invitation was sent to an unregistered email address found via online sources or your publication history. When this occurs, an account is automatically created, which is then activated upon registration, resulting in multiple accounts. You were added as a co-author on a submission using an alternate email address. If you were added as a co-author using an alternate email address, you may have registered a second account during co-author verification. Your old email address might have still been linked to submissions and reviewer history when a new account was created. In each editorial manager journal, we can merge your accounts under a single profile. There are several benefits to merging your accounts. Once merged, all invitations and correspondence from the journal will be sent to your preferred email address. When logging in, you will have only one username and password to recall. In addition, all your user history in the journal will be combined into one account. To merge your accounts in Editorial Manager Journal, please contact us via chat with Elsevier support, available 24/7, for the quickest and easiest resolution to your question. Click the question mark icon to access the chat with Elsevier support option. Navigate to Editorial Manager support to contact us via chat, email and phone. When contacting support, it is important to include details of the journal which you are registered with, as well as all email addresses you may have used or that editors have used to invite you. You should also make clear which email address you wish to retain as the preferred address. What happens after your accounts are merged? You will have a single username and password for the Editorial Manager journal. Your history in the journal will be combined into one account. Editors searching the database can contact you at your preferred email address. This is how you can merge your accounts in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.